despite his young age, is remarkably gifted. And I expect y'all to make him feel welcome. Yes, Sheldon?
Per the student dress and grooming code, this boy's hair is too long. This boy is wearing sports attire outside of a designated area, and this girl's blouse is diaphanous, which means I can see her brassiere.
Thank you. I will take that into account. All right.